What's up, YouTube? I'm back. It's your boy, Jumpman. Monday, November the 29th, 2010. Back to work Monday. I had a doctor's appointment earlier today. I mentioned it in my first video. I'm back with shoe number 194 out of 675. Went to the doctor, had to do a stress test. I went in for a physical, and it came back with an abnormal EKG. So I had to get on the treadmill and go through that. To make a long story short, I have high blood pressure, so I gotta take some high blood pressure medication. Guys, just make sure you go and get your physicals, get checked out. You never know what the situation may be. Don't feel stressed out. Don't have no problems that I feel would stress me out. Everybody has everyday situations. But I didn't have nothing that I felt would lead to high blood pressure. It runs in my family, so it is what it is. I got medication, so now I'm going to deal with that. But I'm still going to push on. Life is still going to move on. But just make sure, guys and females, just make sure, you know, you get your yearly checkups and stay up on your appointments. Let's get off into shoe 194. It is the Jordan Pure Plus Low, black and chrome. Now, shoe 100, let's go back for a minute. I showed you the Jordan Pure Low, the white and true red. This is the Jordan Pure Plus Low. All right. And the Jordan Pure Low, you know, has lace locks on it and is white. This one here is from 2004. The red and white one is from 2003. So it's a little slight difference in the two shoes from the years. You can see the front toe box of both of them. The one shoe 194, which we're on now, it has a little Jumpman there on the front, and there's not one here in the toe box area of the 2003. The lacing system is pretty much the same, except up here you have the set of plastic eyelets here, but you don't have them on this shoe. You still have your lace lock, which is black and chrome. On the side, you have your Jumpman inside of a circular thing there on the shoe 100. And you have your pull tab. But on 194, there is no pull tab, and you just have the Jumpman symbol. On the back, it's still pretty much the same with the little design there. You pretty much have the same design except for no pull tab. Then you have your little holes here on the back. And the design along the front and the side of the shoe is a little different than what it is on shoe 100. All right, let's go straight to the foot game, and I'll show you both on foot. Let's go with the shoe of today. Then we'll compare it with shoe number 100.
You can see the difference. Shout out to my peeps. I got a new t-shirt that came in the mail today, and I will talk about it in tomorrow's video with the JCOTD and the JSB. We'll get off into another new t-shirt that was sent to me from the West Coast, Oceanside, California. We'll get off into that tomorrow. You still have time to vote today on today's battle, which is the infrared sixes and the retro fours. So you still got time to get your vote in before midnight. And it's your boy Jumpman, fading to the back from the basement of the J's, showing you shoe number 194. I'll holler at you tomorrow. Make sure you go to the doctor and get yourselves checked out. All right. Peace.